Hello viewers, you're watching EPN Northeast News. This is Atiza Kaina. Let's take a look at our top stories from Manipur. The Manipur government has extended COVID-19 curfew for another 4 days in 7 districts of the state. The total curfew was imposed in Imphal West, Imphal East, Bishnupur, Thaubal, Kakching, Churachandpur and Chandal districts after witnessing an increase in the cases of COVID-19. During the curfew, activities permitted in the previous state government orders dated on July 19 and July 27 will continue to be permitted. Meanwhile, night curfew was enforced for other 9 districts from 6 p.m. to 5 a.m. And on COVID-19 update, Manipur COVID-19 tally crossed 1 lakh mark on Tuesday with 748 fresh new COVID-19 positive cases recorded. According to the state health bulletin, the total COVID-19 tally in the state stands at 1,625. The state also witnessed 14 more fatalities, taking the death toll to 1,592. Well, on the positive note, 1,063 patients have recovered in the last 24 hours, taking the cumulative number of COVID-19 recovery to 89,543. The recovery rate was 88.98%. And as a part of his brief tour to the national capital, Chief Minister N. Biren Singh met several central leaders and discussed important matters of the state. Today, CM Biren called on Prime Minister Narendra Modi and appraised him about the developmental projects that are being taken up, law and order situation and other important matters of the state. He also presented a detailed account on overall management of COVID-19 situation in Manipur. Earlier, Chief Minister met Union Home Minister Amit Shah and emphasized on the need to further strengthen border security along international boundaries in the state. The CM also called on Defense Minister Rajnath Singh, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, and Tribal Affairs Minister Arjun Munda during his visit to New Delhi. And Chandal district in Manipur has topped the list of aspirational districts ranked by Niti Aayog for the month of June. The aspirational districts program was launched by the center in 2018 to assist development in 112 of the country's most backward districts. The development areas that were taken into consideration for the ranking include health and nutrition, education, agriculture and water resources among others. CM Biren also took to Twitter and uploaded the district for the performance. That's all we have for today. Thanks for watching.